Joseph Dweber to feed the line out. Then Jason Dixon takes it clean. Dweber wraps around. Willy Engelbrecht on the charge. Paul De Wet feeds Angelo Davids. De Wet away to Lebok. Mani Lebok slings it to the outside. Tough one to deal with. And inside comes Zas. Leolin Zas.
They are on fire. And Zas, he made vital part. Have a look at Mani Lebok running sideways, but manages to get outside the forwards. That is a 30-meter pass, which I thought had broken the move down. And this is fantastic feat by Zitai Ted. You've got Nathan Fashi on, well, they're off the field. Kitsi's still there.